Hello guys, my name is Bobo. I'm here to give you a Super Mario Galaxy walkthrough. I don't have a new file open except this one, but it's got a glitch in it, so I'm gonna do this one. I've already beaten the entire thing. I'm just gonna walk through the levels with you. Okay, I've already unlocked everything, but I'm going to go ahead and start it in my head. First, you go into the terrace. Going into Good Egg Job. Oh, by the way, cameraman, after I'm done with the level, you stop, okay?
Not a man!
Camera woman, whatever. Stop when the thing's over, okay?
Okay.
Get a galaxy, Dino Piranha. Scary. What to do? I face bigger bosses.
I love this one.
Okay, here I go. Maggie totally killed the crap out of that. You might want to end up collecting Starbucks bits in the game. Cause like, they'll really help you along the way. Shut up. That was my annoying sister.
Holly Brook. It's a butt crack.
There are some cheats, but I'm going to show you all the cheats in a later movie I'll make. Right now, I'll just make this one to show you the list. Oh, crap. Oh! Yeah, that wasn't too...
Oh, snap! That wasn't too good. Oh, snap!
I made this one. Ah! Whoa! Yeah, just
get her done! Oh! Ow! Thank you!
Cheat code I found. It's not really a cheat code, just shortcuts. And that wasn't too good. Oh. I don't know what. Holy crap. Do you even have Starbucks there?
Well, put in Starbucks.
Again, that was both annoying sisters.
Hey, you're the annoying one too.
Whoever went like, hit was Pudding. Yeah, Pudding's my dad's friend.
Whoa. Haha. You're sad now because you wished you could have hit me, but you didn't. So ha. Cool. The camera stops right when I get the star in.
Okay. Did I press the video again?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
In most walkthroughs, you're not supposed to talk to the cameraman, but I'm not a person who gets weighed down with rules, so I don't really give a crap. That's kind of like my motto. Do your homework. I don't really give a crap. Do your schoolwork. I don't really give a crap.
Yep.
Why is your name Bo? I don't really give a crap. The trick is to make them chase you. The trick to this boss is make them chase you, and then cut to the other side. Or at least keep going until he finally tires out and stops. Now he's gonna cry.
See?
So let him chase you until he tires out, or if he doesn't tire out and he gets close to you, cut left. my left. And right there's the tail for you to smack. And then you do it again.
Smacking the tail is very fun.
Whoopsie, I missed. And then that's how you call a baby giant dinosaur.
I think it's called a plant.
You need to shut up.
Maybe I don't want
to. And of course, the stars invisible because I've already gotten it. Star-bit-see, aw, crap. You know, I always hate that. You defeat the boss, and the boss blows up, and there's star-bits everywhere, and then you try and collect the star-bits, and they just disappear. Alright, that's all for this episode.